Hey everybody, it is WebbyFan91 here, and as you can see, I am about to take the Discover Your Patronus test that was just released on Pottermore today, I believe. I think I also have to be resorted into my house and choose my wand and all that, because I guess they updated Pottermore, and I haven't been on it in a really long time. So if you are interested in that, I can take the test for like probably the third time, but I guarantee I will be Slytherin. Probably. That's what I was both times that I took it. Okay, anyway, let's do this. What? I don't understand. What is it asking me? Stay calm, go with your first and second try. Okay, but that wasn't a question. Shine, glitter, and glitter. I'm gonna go with glitter. Why not? Glitter's cool. Rough or smooth? I like smooth. Lead. I guess lead. Yeah, I'm a leader. I don't know. You must answer quickly. Think of your happiest thought and try again. Stone, water. I'll go with earth. Who, why? Let's go with why. Dang it. No, who was my first instinct. Hope, trust, love. Love. Of course. Patronus is a Siberian cat. Ooh. Oh, that's sweet. Come back, kitty. Come back. Okay, well, that was the test. That was actually really short. I guess let me know what your Patronus was. Because mine is really freaking cool. My sister got a magpie, which is a dark bird. Man, this is so cool. I feel kind of bad because one of them I did not go with my first gut instinct. But whatever. All right, so cool. Yeah, thanks for watching. Bye.